Paul, the Apostle Choir, and the St. Augustine Choir.
May we request the audience to be silent at this point in time because they will be singing in a cappella. only 2 of the 12 participants tonight